strictly so much.
It's lived up to expectations and more.
Still is. Wowzers.
When I danced, I got such a buzz.
Strictly has changed my life. It's given me confidence that I never thought I'd have. The whole thing really is magical.
I can't help but look back at Strictly with a huge smile on my face and a huge sense of gratitude.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Strictly Come Dancing, the live tour.
Disguise.
and there's no place like home. All of that is just a tiny taste of what's in store for you tonight. But first things first, London. Are you ready?
Yes!
Our couples, battle it out for that glitterball trophy. Woo!
Karim Zeroual and Amy Dowden. The judges have their scores. Craig Revel Horwood.
10.
Shirley Ballas.
10.
Bruno Tonioli.
10.
Hey!
Loved it, she's been looking forward to it, and I would wait another 4 years to get a partner like Alex again. Aww.
The judges have their scores. Craig Revel Horwood,
9.
Ooh. Shirley Ballas,
10.
Yeah. Bruno Tonioli,
10.
Dancing the cha-cha-cha, Mike Bushell and Katya Jones.
Thank you.
start from scratch isn't hard enough, AJ throws in a couple of canes.
Yeah, learning the box trip was hard, but when it comes to catching the cane every single night, it's pretty terrifying, especially when you were at the O2, which is somewhere I've dreamt of performing in since I've been like a little girl. So this is like pretty crazy, but touch wood, I've caught it every time.
Let's not jinx it. AJ, sound panicked. Don't say a word. Look, all the way to week 10. Does Saffron do you proud?
Honestly, Saffron's done me so proud. From week 1 through to week 10, coming out and doing these routines. These are not easy routines. And just nailing them out of the park every single time. And that is down to your hard work, Saffron. Honestly, thank you.
Thank you, guys. The scores are in. Have a look.
The judges have their scores. Craig Revel Horwood.
9.
Shirley Ballas.
10.
Bruno Tonioli.
10.
29 out of 30.
Dancing the Charleston, Emma Barton and Graziano di Prima.
Everything today makes yesterday's love.
That is reality.
It's not insanity, it's vanity thing. In fact, it's stylish to freeze your skirts and bump your head. Goodbye, good girl, I'm changing in how.
So be the chops, girls, you can follow Father.
Dancing with Emma, enjoy every moment. And I'm doing it! I'm living my best life. I'm so honored to be partnered with this beauty, and I really, really hope that you enjoy our number.
We loved it. Scores are in.
The judges have their scores. Craig Revel Horwood.
9.
No.
Shirley Ballas.
10.
Yay. Bruno Tonioli.
10.
Yeah.
welcome back all the celebrities, their professional partners, and Bruno Tonioli.
Trying to drop my dancing finger to try to get
judges have their scores. Craig Revel Horwood.
10!
Shirley Ballas.
10!
Bruno Tonioli.
10!
45 minutes. That just shows how strong Alex is. And you know what? She was amazing. Me and him, we've both been talking about how great she was. Yeah. And he even said to me that she deserves 10s for life for that.
Obviously, yeah.
Wait, I remember his name. Do you not remember his name? Because who are you gonna call? Kelvin!
No, I never heard of him actually. I'll have to look him up. He's done nothing for me, that man. Alex, is that routine as much fun as it looks?
So much fun. Me being on Strictly, I really had the time of my life. You know what I have to say as well, because it's a proud moment to know that I was the first female footballer on the show, and I've got my girls in tonight.
The judges have their scores. Craig Revel Horwood.
7.
Shirley Ballas.
8.
Bruno Tonioli.
Oh!
That was the vodka bottle.
That was the vodka. 53 out of 60 overall.
The Quickster, Mike Bushell, and Katya Jones.
Yeah. shown yourself up, looking rubbish, looking embarrassing like I was, just don't worry about any of that. Because really all it is, as Katya said to me at the beginning, it's walking in a funny way to music. Well, my dancing is. And so it's the best exercise. Go out to a dance class and have so much fun laughing with your friends until you can't laugh and dance anymore.
Mike, we're going to miss you. Katya, now it's an ascent there, you're a world champ. Sometimes it's a tough taskmaster, but you're serious, impressed with Mike.
Weren't we all impressed with Mike?
The judges have their scores. Craig Revel Horwood.
7.
Shirley Ballas.
8.
Bruno Tonioli.
9. Honestly, it's about taking part, having fun, entertaining thousands every single evening. No! Tonight's the night we can lift that glitter ball. Now it's down to yourselves, but more to point down to you, Saffron. That standing spin at the end was absolutely awesome.
Woo! It's a happy banner. Scores are in.
The judges have their scores. Craig Revel.
You may be true.
Strictly Come Dancing, but to be here tonight at the O2 dancing alongside world champions with my friends supporting me tonight, and I'm blown away. It's just incredible. Thank you, Strictly Come Dancing, for making my dreams come true. I'll live with these memories forever.
Emma, we love you. She's an angel as well, a real sweetheart. Graziano, look, we were talking this morning. You can't stop smiling. You said you're just loving tour.
Yes, as you know, we've been around all UK. Yeah. I discovered new cities. We had a really beautiful weather, and today in the O2, I feel like home. Like, you know, the Colosseum in Rome.
The O2 is like the Colosseum. But you know, I can't tell you how many people have made that comparison there. The scores are in.
The judges have their scores. Craig Revel Horwood,
9.
Shirley Ballas,
10.
Bruno Tonioli,
10.
Good. Okay, that gives you an overall score of 58. Those kids can have your eyes out. It's time for that
samba. Dancing the Samba, Kelvin, Fletcher and Janette, Manrara.
Thank you.
dance that started and finished the whole of Strictly for You. How does it feel dancing here in the O2?
Oh, it feels so good to be dancing here, so it's the O2. I remember dancing with Saffron on week one on the series, and I was so nervous, you know, but that night was one of the best nights of my life. And then to dance again in the final, and obviously now on tour, it's just been a dream come true. So thank you so much. I hope you guys enjoyed as much as I did dancing.
Thank you,
Mama,
Jim,
Nick,
Tom, Jack,
Sarah,
this is a Cuban song.
Yeah.
I'm Cuban.
Yeah.
And I think it's safe to say that Kelvin's hips are pretty Cuban as well. He's a Northern Cuban.
Northern Cuban. My ass tonight, he stands here and he's totally objectified. Yes. It's such a good score. Scores are in.
The judges have their scores. Craig Revel Horwood.
10.
Shirley Ballas.
It's a 10.
Bruno Tonioli.
Thank you.
Enjoyed the show tonight. It was an absolute pleasure performing. It's my first time here. Obviously, I've only ever been here before as a spectator, so to get the chance to perform here has been incredible. To dance with Janette has been absolutely amazing. And we're having such a good time in this tour. These guys behind me, everyone, we're getting so well. It's been one of the best experiences of my life, so thank you very much.
Time though for one more